guys. Oh, sorry about getting started late tonight. Twitch has apparently been giving everybody issues today. Gave me issues trying to get started. We'll see how long it lets us stay up, yeah? I do apologize. I've got the burps again today. This is what happens when I try to stream after dinner. There it is. So, I guess let's get started again, yeah? Apologize if I get distracted a little bit. I'm trying to put together a baby shower and everybody's deciding to get back to me on things tonight. So, oh my goodness. Cleaning house is good, but my goodness, I'm so tired. Oh, nightmares are back. Everything's back. All right, let's go.
Prepare yourself.
Ready and wait.
All right, so.
Follow me, Atreus.
I'm on way.
Elven artifacts. Alright. In endless wars between the light and dark elves, a lot of amazing relics have been banded. We should pick up any we find. Brock would pay good hack silver for these. Lois, thank you for the host. Okay. Son of a bitch.
Hey,
not sure how to fucking do that then. And it's annoying the crap out of me. No. These nightmares can blind us for a little bit, just when I thought nightmares couldn't get any worse. Excuse me, sorry. Rex, thank you for the host. Okay, so I can't do anything over here yet.
Sindri said, "Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?"
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
I don't want to go there just yet. Figure I'd explore everywhere first. For me.
Good. Keep it up.
This kid's bow and arrow shoots through the damn wall. I'll take it. I didn't think so. There's a third one over my head that I can't angle right to. Oh, shit. try that one more time.
Here we go.
There we go. There we go. Welcome to lurk for a while. Sorry it took a minute to get back to you. Huh? Yes, I know. There's stuff over there, kiddo. Show which one is which. Wrong one. Oh, you bitch. Walk backwards. And more health. Yay.
Atreus, to me.
That worked better. All right, let's poke it, see what happens.
Father, over there.
Sorry, not ready.
ship.
Well, that was intense. Good challenges, though. Dust of Realms. Yay. That makes sense.
One more for the collection.
Yay. And we opened a door.
What's that? Okay.
Nope, I gotta wind it all the way up. Okay. I don't get how I'm supposed to kill the damn thing. Maybe here? There we go. Gvasir? Last second dodge activates realm shift, temporarily slowing down surrounding enemies. That's kind of cool. Guess they're pissed off I opened it, huh?
Anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
Okay, well, so here we are.
That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Nope. Thought maybe that was a button. Okay. Let's spin the wheels and see what happens.
Okay, so that did something, I think.
Enemies ahead!
Almost there! I'm ready.
Ready? All right.
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
That is exactly the problem. We don't belong.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
I knew that's what I needed to do.
Form an elvish room.
What does it say?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Anybody else? Ew, we splatted him up against the wall.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
They're corrupted. I don't know what else to call it except for corruption.
Be ready.
What? Hope that was worth it.
Maybe.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Nice shot.
think that side hallway will get us to the temple? Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Very tricky indeed. I'm just poking stuff to see what happens right at this second. Always worth looking around for loot. I didn't look up. I'm gonna hit this while I can. That way I can unlock the chest on our way back.
Back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
That's just the way out. Fight!
Who's getting
Atreus got a little pissed off and he got grabbed.
Thanks.
I know Kratos did.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
It'll work. We just need to follow the right path. But I wanted to explore a little, even though I can't now. Explore on the way back.
Hey. You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Gotta have the bowstring for that too. Definitely exploring when we get out of here.
More of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Jesus.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
We'll open it in a minute, Kratos. Sparkly thing? Angel's heart, okay. It just says this is all damage taken from Dark Elf attack by 12%. Stacks up to 36. You're not hurting all that bad, though. Give me more rage.
Look up there.
It's like a heart.
You're freezing at first. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
I vote we try this way.
Ooh, good find.
Looks like whatever this corruption or manipulation stuff is causing the light to go dim.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it!
We did indeed make it back up.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
It's pretty awesome.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello?
Sit down.
I don't get it. I even have a door then. Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Okay. That's two bells. Where's number three? Ah, there it is. Okay. But I still got it. Horn of Bloodmead. Oh, hey, look! More maximum rage.
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Yep.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. Whoa.
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Let's do it.
Upgrades. Hold on a second, guys. Mm. I need 3 ancient hearts to do that. Okay. This one's doing me good for right now. Yes, I know I got a new amulet. Stop blinking at me.
Don't let the Draugr get you.
We're inside.
Mandatuya!
Of course. I'm ready!
Enemies ahead!
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna have too much trouble with this one. Your anger might surprise you, kiddo. I need to go back up. Can I go back up? I can. Good. To hit them yet. Maybe I was looking at it the wrong way. Ah, it was. Sometimes up is not the answer. You kill the nightmares. Get off of my table, cat! Jesus! I need to let the dog in again soon.
Read it.
Yes, sir. from darkness, heap saved the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
I'm coming back, kiddo. I don't know what I just broke, but I broke it.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Well done. Is near. Look for a way inside.
I see the way inside. We gotta kill off all of this red shit, whatever it is. Darkness or corruption of things, or it's supposed to have a lot more bridges everywhere than it does.
Bridges.
Follow me.
One more light bridge. Super. I like it when that happens. As soon as they start charging us, just one hit to their body will blow them up. The explosion hurts other enemies too. It could be useful in fighting a big group.
Still have much to learn.
You're doing really good, kid.
You're restoring all the pathways.
Trying to. I like how they're just like, oh, health crystals and rage crystals and break them and heal type thing. Oh boy.
I don't know what we're still doing here. Find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
One. Two. Three. There we go. Just had to figure out what pattern to put them in.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
No, honey, we're not supposed to be in here. That's the point.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Ah, no.
Quiet!
No.
I haven't. Your knife boy.
Good job, Atreus.
That was close.
Good job.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
Ah!
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
Oh, they're... Remind me of cockroaches, and I'm grossed out so bad right now. Ugh. Oh. 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 Okay. I don't want to do this. It's nasty. Oh, man. Okay.
Now.
Nothing that way. We're just gonna stare at the ground as much as we can.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Keep shooting, boy! I will clear our path!
Okay!
Shorten the time between your volleys.
What happened to accuracy on the team?
There are many targets. You will not miss.
He's got a point, kiddo. Alright, I'm done.
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful.
And it's much stronger now. We did a good...
The light! It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
Sorry about the popping.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Be careful, kid. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Kratos, you gotta walk into the light, honey. That hurt.
What is this? Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will.
That's not true. I think he's afraid to get close to you because of what happened with his last family, honey.
I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Kid.
Wait. Come back! No! No! What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
No. He just Moments. Pulled you out.
No! You've been gone a long time. I didn't know what to do. You left me here again. Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
It only seemed like it was mere moments. Get in.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Light arrows, yay!
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
He's getting sick again.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. Get out of here, and then we're gonna probably call it for the night. I have a really bad headache today.
migraine. But it is a pretty bad headache today. Ow. Gotta attack those a certain direction. Of course. See if I can reach it from here. Oh, maybe not. Nope. Oh, I see. I gotta go up. That makes sense. Okay.
My arrow can't get through all that stuff covering it.
Maybe that'll work. I didn't see that one over there.
Let's make our way back up.
Camera angles.
Nani Uta!
Now that we've got working light arrows, we should totally explore.
This is block two.
Nana! Busque batanina!
Jerk. Yay. More runes. Oops. Oh.
Where are you taking that?
Giving you some lore, kiddo.
Boy.
Light of Alfheim. From the light we are born, to the light we return. The light is the river of souls, transforming us, consuming us, transcending life and death. The light is the truth, the light is all. Okay, the light sounds great, but maybe it also makes you crazy? I might need this.
gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
That is so a dad thing to say.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Let's see.
Well,
thank you for lighting the way. So I need to crawl up here so that way I can. By the looks of things. Oh, hey. A thingy do. Here we go. Oh, there's bells. Bells are timers.
Reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Wait, how is he supposed to reach the bowl when I can't figure out how to get up there?
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
I'm probably blind, but, really? I am blind. Oh, Malachi, thank you for resubbing.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
Okay. I'm gonna take this back. Cause... Yeah. I want to try to get the chest open. Excuse me. Ow.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Damn it, I'm horrible at throwing this damn thing. Pisses me off sometimes. You know what? I'll fight with it another fucking time because I don't have the patience for doing that right now. Hello, light elves. You're welcome.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
Alright, down we go. Told you we'd explore on the way out. Like how the Bifrost is, our light right now. That's kind of cool.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
Alright, kiddo. You want light? Let's see what this light goes to. There was things behind me. I didn't see any. All right. It's always good to explore.
Well.
Good job, kiddo. They are really grumpy at each other right now. Just didn't see anything that I could shoot to open up that chest. I needed this crystal that I knocked off the thing already anyway, so here we go.
plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
It looks like it need be. Got it. At least I didn't run out of time that time. That good here.
I know how it works.
Pretty sure that that's how we get across, but I want to make sure. That was the only way we gotta go across.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Never did find a way to get up, did I? See if this one's open. Ah, it is. Oblivion! Hey! Yes, I am poking everything. I give up. I'm done in here for now. Oh, hello. That. Oh, that's why I would run right into it.
Mistake.
Get down. Wrath of the Wolf. Ooh. Yes, we are doing this.
Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Yeah, let me grab a healing crystal and then we can go. Well, yeah. I dislike them too.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
He's gonna
read this. Boy, what's that?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If mom was here.
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
I mean, he's got a point. Atreus. But
forget it. Bye.
Wow, it's bright. I'm gonna have to come back and explore the rest of this place. Yes, boy indeed.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
I think we're gonna say screw it to all of this puzzle bullshit in this one and leave. There's a wall there. I said turn. That's not the way up. I said that's not the way up. Stop getting hooked. There we go.
Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. What speaks to you?
You have some lost items. Oh. All right, well, at least that's a thing that happens. I did not realize. Please tell me that that's a ball. Okay, good. The cats were playing something. No. Yeah, right. I can't believe I missed something, though. It happens, but...
Was there something else?
No, we're good. Thanks. I just did that a little while ago, though, so... Alright. I don't like the fact that my armor doesn't match, but... Well, my wrist guards don't match the rest of my armor anyway. Oh, right, we did that one already. It's like, what is this plaque of
Father,
purple?
Over here? I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head... Well... This wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
I don't like this place with things that are reminiscent of cockroaches. Midgard, and I'm going to call it a night because I'm having trouble seeing the computer screen again.
We have the light. To Midgard.
I don't think I'd be able to go to anywhere else but Midgard right now anyway. Pretty sure.
Exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Hey! Cats are going freaking ballistic. Oh, jeez. I knew it said it had a lot of y'all lurking, but I didn't realize how many of you were lurking. I feel kind of bad needing to end because my head hurts. Alright, let's see if we can find the witch. Or is it Brock? Brock!
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
They're gonna try to one-up themselves with the blade.
What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. All fine?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. Another one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
He really is, though. All right. I just did upgrades and stuff. All right, maybe the witch is out here? No.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
We're gonna call it here because I'm having trouble seeing the TV screen. Unfortunately, I would love to continue playing, but my head hurts way too friggin' much right now. And it's getting really close to my bedtime. But thank you guys for coming out. Oblivion, thank you for tossing in that host at the end there. I'm sorry I didn't see it sooner. Tomorrow's Tuesday. Tuesday and Wednesday, I am not streaming. Hopefully, Thursday-ish, we'll be back to normal schedule. I'm not sure, though, because of all of the stuff that I'm doing around the house and everything that needs to be taken care of. My mom's only available during the day when I usually stream, so that's why I've been streaming later in the evening the past couple of days. If anything changes, I will let you guys know through Twitter and Twitch, the channel feed. But you guys have a good night. Take care of yourselves. Do that awesome thing you do and stay being yourselves and amazing. And I will see you guys on Thursday. If it is going to be earlier, I will put out a notification. I am so sorry about all the yawning. Have a good one, guys. Bye.